different types of lines that are used for description purposes. We just saw the contour line, or outline as it's called. You also have just plain lines being used, but also cross-hatching, often in drawings and prints. Let's start with this work, which is a work by Albrecht Dürer, It's the Last Supper. It's done in 1511,